A 60-year-old man has barricaded himself inside a home in Providence. Our sister station reports that police and SWAT team members are surrounding a home on Denison Street. Police say they were called around 2:30 this morning after the man allegedly assaulted a family member. Several gunshots rang out just before 6:30. Police are asking anyone in the immediate area to shelter in place. We'll have updates here throughout the morning.